And 2 years ago, as you pointed out, when I last spoke in Munich, I was a private citizen. I was a professor, not an elected official. But I said at that time, we will be back. And I'm a man of my word. America is back. I speak today as President of the United States at the very start of my administration, and I'm sending a clear message to the world. America is back. The transatlantic alliance is back. And we are not looking backward. We are looking forward together.